is Alvin Robinson.
And a knock it loose.
Shot clock down to five. Jordan, pull up jumper. The rebound. Humphries is sickness at the second from Milwaukee, and Michael Jordan.
Great string. Michael Jordan, it looked like Alvin Robertson had him wrapped up, and he was able to.
Continue. Trying to stay with him. Jordan left alone. He'll take that. And he gets her. Four on the shot clock. Jordan with three on the shot clock, and he drains it.
Aside from Milwaukee, Chicago is now screwing down the defense.
Jordan switches hands three times and count it. Oh, my. Jordan. Inside.
Interesting strategy. Shea's coming way out to meet Jordan, who takes it inside. Uncompetitive 12 shooting.
Jordan stops, elevates. 3:15 left. Jeff Greer will check in for Milwaukee. Michael Jordan. Quick hands by Robertson with the shot clock down to three. Michael better look up. 2-1. He gets it off and it counts.
22 points a game over the last 10 ball games.
Jordan, showtime.
Trouble. You can't stop him. He's going to dunk it over the top of you. Brokowski, too slow filling. Alvin Robertson. It's their advantage.
There it is. And he goes up with about a 16-footer, and he drains it. Now it is Grayer on Michael Jordan. Brokowski comes over to help. Jordan says, no problem. This may be showtime. Hodges to Jordan, to the hoop, and it goes.
From himself.
Yes. Jordan stops, pops, got it.
Scotty dumps it inside to Jordan. Michael gets fouled. Boom. What a tough shot he played. Jordan with it outside left against Walker. Michael comes up shooting and hitting. Into Jordan. Michael around Walker for the dunk. In there. 35-20. Still hasn't missed from the field yet, right?
No.
Jordan trying to get free. Scotty gets trapped. Jordan on the drive. He's got a hoop now. Tipping right back to Jordan.
Yes.
Lane. Now Armstrong coming back. Off to Michael.
Yo.
32-5.
Armstrong runs these
in the quarter. Here's Michael Jordan rolling on the post. Woo! Michael Jordan.
Oh, Michael.
Let's get instead. Jordan the steal. Elo won't catch him.
No.
Craig Hodges into Jordan against Woodson. Michael around Woodson.
Woo! What a play.
Got the ball in the low post. Boom, right around Woodson. Up with a reverse around Nance.
Jordan over Nance.
Yeah, they let
up and Paxson advances on the dribble to Jordan.
Yes. Yes. By Lenny Wilkins. That
he
takes
does that. Seven. It was 11. Here's Jordan in deep on Elo.
Oh, yeah! Oh! We've seen them all, Jimmy.
We're afraid to do. He sat Moses down.
Yep.
Jordan again.
29 for MJ.
I've seen it at Harvard. I told him if he went to Mexico, he probably would never come back.
On a new pack. He currently makes.
Oh, there's Jordan.
Whenever you see the tongue go out, you know something bad is going to happen. You don't know how bad it's going to be, but he was devastating on this jam.
Opening quarter. Jordan shaking off Elo and hitting
that time, and Cartwright backed away. That threw him off.
The whole team, they're 15 and 11 on the road. Here's Jordan, able to penetrate.
Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan with the terrific play.
For where they can score, Doherty is one of the places Jordan steals.
Michael Jordan, 30. So he has hit his average. Jordan on the steal.
Circles and finds Jordan around a Purdue screen. Welcome back. A 4-on-2 and Jordan's reverse is in.
Morton
into Jordan. They send a posse. Michael fires good. And Craig Hodges to Jordan down the middle. Michael cutting in. Scoop way up.
Yes.
Foul.
Well, that third quarter, we saw Pax with a steal, and we saw Bill Cartwright now.
Twin red man.
Yep.
Here comes Michael bursting down the
wall. Whoa! Whoa! Get the energy on that play. Wire to wire, baby.
Around a Cartwright screen. Michael cuts it back in on Doherty.
Armstrong, the second-year player from Iowa, number 10, is in. He beats Jordan baseline left. Kenny Robinson playing together.
as Jordan tries to work on Edwards. Jump shot left side. On the right side to Jordan. He tries to show and go. Now pulls up to the 21-footer and whoops it. Seconds to get a shot off. Jordan in the left-hand corner will get it off over Edwards, and he's hit.
Jordan picked up by Cycling. Takes the outside shot. B.J. coming right back now to Pippen to Jordan. A dunk and a bolt. Now Jordan under double-team pressure.
10 to shoot. In the left corner, Jordan a steal. Here comes Michael, wraparound dribble in from the right, lays it with a left hand. Good. 1.6 left. Michael steals the outlet, shoots a three out front. Yes!
Sir, baby!
Michael Jordan stole the up-court pass. And he finds him. Michael on the drive, closing on Stockton. And Eaton spins the hole! Left against Jeff Malone. Jordan around the Cartwright screen. 15-footer, book it. Grant out high, wide left, Pippen. 3 seconds. Jordan's force-up shot.
Yes!
Win. Michael Jordan saves the day.
Jordan as the Bulls claim the loose ball. Michael on the quick drive for the layup. Got clock at 10. Jordan taking Malone to the hoop. Roll good and a foul. Out front against Andy Toulson. Around a Cartwright screen. In the lane with a fadeaway.
Wow.
Coming back for the Bulls, who have their third chance to cut it to three. Jordan around Toulson. Whoa! Oh! That's the Bulls at their best right there.
Oh,
it's a
man.
Three-point game, and Jerry against Jeff Malone. Cartwright clears beyond the stripe, and there's the layup by Michael Jordan. Jordan around a Cartwright screen. In on Eaton. Tough shot.
Yes, sir.
Jordan around a Cartwright screen. Over Jeff Malone.
Yeah.
A foul on Malone.
What a play. Jordan directing traffic. He said, Cartwright, give me a screen.
Wilkins checks him, 12 to shoot. Michael starts it from the outside and puts Wilkins around the Cartwright screen. Michael steps up. Lean in, pump.
Yeah.
Michael.
For the game. That's,
yeah, that's
a
right.
A lot of part of your game.
Here's Michael. Hesitation move. Now the fadeaway. He's got every hip, and it's a two-on-one. Michael Jordan, a pump.
Yeah. You
took it on down and gave it to who else? Poster time.
But to Jordan. Michael burning in on Vandeweghe. What a play.
Oh, oh, oh.
Now Michael Jordan unloads the three.
Bang.
Backs it away. Spins in on Wilkins. What a shot by Nuff. Michael trying to find running room. Under pressure. Big pass. It's an 8-point game.
Michael.
Jordan steals it from Vandeweghe. Showtime in New York.
Yeah.
It does. Here's Jordan beating Starks hard to the hoop.
Michael. Boy. It's a 1-point game. And Paxson is steal ahead to Jordan. Michael Jordan all the way to the hoop.
Yeah.
Michael Jordan for the
dunk.
Whoa.
He's guarding Jordan. Michael Jordan beats him hard on the drive for the dunk.
Hello, Brian Quinette.
Welcome.
You got to play at the other end, too.
Four.
Jordan against Quinette takes him down the lane this time and shoots the fadeaway. Good. Gets spacing. Here's Michael going for the tie.
He got it.
Jordan taking Quinette down the lane and scoring right over. Hands to Jordan, 8 to shoot. Jordan over Quinette.
Uh-huh.
Jordan picks up the loose ball. Now Jordan around a Cartwright screen.
On the
whacked in the face, but he made the shot.
Scottie Pippen out to Jordan. Michael launches the three.
Oh, he breaks in. How about that?
And now Jordan takes it back in on Starks. Hello.
Yes.
Jordan against Vandeweghe. All the way in from the left.
Oh, did you see that?
That could be something that ought to be of the Bulls' concern. Jordan hangs one up there.
Oh.
Cartwright goes into one corner to take Ewing out, and Michael scores on the drive with.
Here's Jordan in the post over Theus. Good start with the last seven in a hurry.
12 on the shot clock. Jordan takes it in for the right side. His scoop layup is in. It's a 10-point game.
Uh-oh.
Talking about a circus shot. Check that.
65-55. Here's Jordan shooting it over Theus. Bulls come into Jordan against Morris. Michael seems to be in a hurry.
What for?
And plenty of time to counter.
This time it's Chris Morris trying to defend him. And Michael spins inside.
He's got 30 in the game. Takes Blaylock inside.
Oh, no.
Michael went. He was going for the lane. Now he goes too far outside. He's got a little bit bumped. No, it's not there. Oh, yeah. Left.
Cartwright high on the floor a lot tonight. Here's Jordan over Theus. And that 8 on the shot clock. Michael double teamed, and he has 42 here.
Alley-oop for Jordan.
Hodges feeds Jordan. Michael drives it in for the left and shoots it in. Off to the right. Leans over the dribble. On the drive, pull-up shot, right baseline. Banked it in. Has it on the left wing against Leakdy. 6 on the clock. Jordan with a fake. Comes up shooting. Book it. Book. Jordan on the left side. Works it left lane. Fadeaway jumper. Got it.
Jordan on the back door. And Jordan actually stumbled on Reggie. That's the matchup of such a big deal in the paint. Wonder who will take this shot. There's a surprise. It's Will Perdue. Here is Michael. He hasn't scored yet in the second quarter. Will that be the one?
Yep. Do both.
Good ball movement. Paxson goes down to the corner, and that is Michael Jordan. So they had a good night last night.
This team shoots 51% from the floor.
About Jordan's defense, he is also fourth in the league in steals per game. He throws this one up for grabs, and it goes in, and Reggie fouled him. I'm telling you, even Michael could not have expected that to go in. Indiana's got it to within two at 80-78. Here is Michael. Look out.
Jordan, long gun. It goes.
Complimentary player to Michael. Jordan spins, foul line, elevates, guns, it goes.
Will Jordan against Dumas.
Baseline, pull up, got it. Batted away. Jordan's got it, clock at 8. Elevating foul line, gunning, it goes.
He's just playing well right now.
Edwards with 11. Jordan, guns it. From the elbow. Lost the dribble. Pocket 4. The line out. Give it to Jordan. That's Jordan on the way. Over Dumas. Here. Tipping against Radman. Now Jordan. 4 o'clock 7. 4 o'clock 12. Jordan driving Dumas. He hits it.
It has been seesaw, what we expected. Jordan, the high dribble, and he drains it.
That is on Michael Jordan. That's a pretty good size one.
Jordan. Just wow.
That one will haunt.
Now you to Jordan over.
3 for 7. They only have 7 shot opportunities.
Jordan this time. Jordan shot clock out of time. 15 left. Goes around Dumars.
Play Michael Jordan. Pick and roll at the top. Here's your trap. You need your spacing.
Jordan. Oh, he's got it. Got it. 37.1 seconds remaining to be played. The Bulls lead the Pistons by 3.
San Antonio and Dallas. Jordan on the turnaround. When Michael Bulls out in a hurry. Michael Jordan and Pippen. Michael to the hoop. The finger roll gives the Bulls the
5 together.
Here's Jordan against Maxwell to the rack.
Yes, that's what they
shoot. Now to Jordan down in the post. Michael shot under pressure.
Post up.
Now he's got it in the post. Shoots it over Maxwell. Man. Jordan against Maxwell. Shoots it over Elijah Wan. Finally, Jordan comes back against Maxwell. Zigs and zags and fires it up there. Michael Jordan. A throw ahead to Pippen. Now to Jordan. Something special in the air.
5-1 assist to turnover ratio.
Turning and firing it is slightly in there by Cartwright. Look out. That is Air Jordan.
That doesn't matter who's in the way of that one.
He wants to win.
But they have that guy.
Barkley reaching in. Big hands. On the drive.
Oh,
the new ball. And there is another.
Wow, my.
Bulls. Fine. Good.
Nobody out there but him in the basket and the ball. There's that fadeaway by Jordan.
The floor. The stop and the go and the fall away. Off guard because Michael will get you an open shot.
Jordan. Stop. Baseline. Field goal off inside 24. And there's the shot.
Oh,
and there's the field goal.
Hayton trying to go on Paxson. He lost the ball. And here comes Michael again with Horace on the wing. All the way to the glass. Goes
doing a good job inside on defense. Uh-oh. And Michael with the steal. Showtime in Seattle.
Hey, that's what they came to see.
Bulls with it. Jordan posting up. Jump shot over Payton.
Oh, yeah.
The relay. Jordan, good ball move. Shake and bake to the glass. Now inside Cartwright. Jordan.
Oh, yes.
Away.
Oh, Michael breaking slam ball.
Four blocks, San Antonio, an 11-0 run.
For Jordan. Oh, that gets in trouble. They put Michael at the point. They spread the floor.
He's got about 9 points now.
He's got 8 points, 3 of 3 shooting. Michael Jordan answers
something.
Jordan on Elliott. The playground move. Oh, it's a highlight film. Robinson picks up his fourth.
You know what? I think Sean Elliott played Michael Jordan well in San Antonio. Oh, I don't know how he makes that shot.
To William Doug Collins. Collins can't find a handle. Oh, it's showtime again.
Oh,
Robinson.
Picking up speed. And now he's going to take it right to the basket.
And he is fouled in the basket. Fouled. Oh, my.
Two, Jordan. Almost traveled. Now the hook shot by Michael. Got it. Got the roll.
Here's Michael. Michael and Marley. Outside jumper right.
Uh-oh. Here we go, maybe. Michael with KJ. Forget it.
You got it.
Jordan with Marley. Five on the clock. Michael spins. Beat him that time and score it.
Quarter. Marv Albert, Mike Fratello, Pat Riley. Oh, gorgeous move. This last night, but his job has changed because he's double-teamed. So... Jordan.
And that's what you do when they try to trap you on the double team. You split it off the dribble. He knows they're going to jump out and
twisting and hitting. Working down. Jordan gets to the circle and fires. Yes!
Up short of Lambeer's double team and knocks out the three. Remember last season, he got off to a great start shooting three-pointers.
Is the maturity level of the other players on the team if they want to make a big issue of it.
Court. Jordan lost it. Recovers. And hits with the shot clock.
13-8.
Ball after the timeout. Michael Jordan takes the inbounds pass, spins into the lane, lays it up and lays it in.
Last night, I thought the Bulls had excellent ball movement beating Seattle. Jordan drives, scoop shot, good.
That's the way you don't want Jordan to go to the right, and where there's no help, he extends.
Well, both teams miss an opportunity. Here's Michael from 15 feet. Here's alley-oop to Jordan. Jordan works around a Cartwright screen and takes it baseline.
Oh, Reggie left the baseline open. Michael just cleaned his clock with that one.
King high right. Jordan on the move. Baseline left.
Huh? Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Happy birthday, Mike.
Here's Petrovic one-on-one with 12 to shoot. Michael Jordan steps up, hangs the shot up there, gets it. Three on the clock. Here's Jordan with a fake. Now the three on the way. Yeah.
Oh.
Back, the Bulls can go up 14. Jordan past Petrovic.
Whoa! The last one was no, no, no. Up, up, no, no, no way.
I don't care how good you put English on. It doesn't work, guys. Try it. When you go to the Y tomorrow, try that. Start up.
There's second team people in there right now. Michael goes to the left hand. It's a foul shot. Get the rebound and put it back in.
Michael Jordan is in his last three. Teagle will try to defense Jordan. See what that got.
And the Bulls run back to Jordan. He has 10.
He's now looking to Jordan. Spinning into the paint. Oh, mercy. Now Magic Johnson defending Jordan. Jordan blew right past him.
Just watch him. I appreciate this move. Splits the people.
Sitting up high, you can see that. Unfortunately, Pippen is good.
Jordan. Scott on him defensively. Fall away, Michael Jordan.
Tremendous reaction by Jordan. He came from midcourt to beat Sam Perkins to the ball and thunder it down.
Michael Jordan.
Jordan trying to get busy. Oh, my!
And for Jordan.
And 13. And this is what got us our first. Oh. Jordan has put it in a higher game. Jordan with five. Hits it.
Two grand. Now Michael Jordan all the way in on Person. Here's Jordan against Miller. On the fade. Michael Jordan. Here's Jordan trying to get inside and does. Yes, sir. Mike against Reggie Miller. Jordan on the move. Working on Miller on the lean in. With 2:47 left. Here's Jordan on the drive. Gets inside. 2:19 left in the quarter. Jordan against Sanders, all the way inside. Jordan against Miller. Leaping leaner.
Oh, bang!
Three.
It's Jordan against McLeod. Michael on the fadeaway. Over the top to Jordan. Whoa! Check him defensively.
Here's Jordan picking his way into the lane.
Man, what a shot.
Jordan against Kersen. Oh, Michael. Finally got the shot away. Defensive play against Reggie Miller. Michael into the lane. Fadeaway jumper. Now
Jordan from way outside. Here's your wall, Brian. To the hole.
26-85 clobbering on Thursday. Here is Jordan. Yes. Jordan off the spin to the scoop. Jordan going left. Here's Jordan. It counts. Oh. Here's Jordan.
Yes.
By a 71-68 advantage. Jordan, yes. Three. And the Knicks 77. Shot clock at three. Here is Jordan.
Yes.
In the right corner, it's Jordan against Vandeweghe. Michael on the move, reload jumper out front, good over Wilkins. Michael double teamed on the drive, in from the left, gets chased into the corner, comes right back. Through the foul!
Wow! He goes back against Oakley to get a little power. Here he comes. Patrick steps out, up he goes. Yes!
Home! Here's Jordan out front against Wilkins. Michael drives it down the lane, lays it in on Ewing. Top of the key against Wilkins. Michael drives it left of the lane. Spins back with a fadeaway jumper.
Pow!
Michael low right against Wilkins. Six to shoot. Jordan turning. Fadeaway on Wilkins. Got it.
Oh,
Michael
clinic.
Jordan. 5-point lead this time. Michael Jordan driving it baseline left. In on Wilkins.
Yes.
Lays it in. Jordan low right double team. Now Ewing backs away. Michael's turnaround jumper. Banked
Get
it in. Foul. He threw the foul on
Pippen. Guns it down. Jordan putting the move on Hawkins. Yes. Jordan goes to the fadeaway to get up court. And Jordan off the seal. Average just under 19 a game for the Hornets. Here's Jordan. NBA history to win 60 games in a season. Michael Jordan.
So Chicago gets 1 point out of that, an opportunity to make it a 3-point play. Jordan gets it to win.
Pulled by two.
Jordan blows five. Ron Anderson. With a tight advantage, but Jordan with the quickness advantage. Trying to defend Jordan. A nightmare. Once again, that double team got in an I formation. Spotted in the corner for a three. Jordan over two defenders. Jordan. Oh, mercy!
Hawkins gets the first Philadelphia bucket. We are tied
Look out.
At two. Watch out for this one. Michael. Another beautiful move. We have a 3-on-2 Chicago break. Look out for Michael. Jordan holding it, looking over Hersey Hawkins. Now he'll take the shot over Hawkins, and he drills
it. Gillian never went to the ball.
Michael. Hung in the air.
Plenty of time. 8 seconds here.
Jordan. That Bulls lead here in the third. Michael Jordan, though, is
turned does a nice job.
Not with that man operating like he
side there, right there. Nice.
Oh, he's amazing. He is absolutely amazing. 10 seconds on the shot clock.
Hey, there it is.
The pick set by Purdue. And it comes to Michael. Is he going to start taking over again? He might be about to
hang with
Michael over Manouk.
I remember both teams have 3 timeouts remaining.
They take it into Manouk again.
Boy.
I'll tell you what.
Now here comes Bowl over. Now appreciate this. Look how long he held that ball.
From the field, Jordan from downtown. Yes. Oh. Sixers with a 6-5 lead. Jordan for the open three. We come up on 3 minutes remaining first half. Jordan penetrating. Oh, what a shot. Manouk is 17. 2 on the shot clock. Crowd wanted a travel.
He makes the first 2 shots, and they are made by the guys that they need to make them, Gilliam and Anderson.
Jordan, a little complete. I don't think he wants to hurt DJ. Jordan, but I think he's going
to.
Jordan, oh, what a move.
To pull back, but then on his way to the basket, knows he's got a small guard, takes him strong.
By 10. Down to a minute to go.
contested to the hoop. Goes, got his mind in the hip pocket of Jordan with a jam.
Barely draws iron.
That's from holding the basketball too long. Get attacked.
This is attack. 5.5 minutes. That's the first field goal.
Stacey King returns to Chicago.
Chicago scores here. Michael makes a spectacular play. He might need a timeout.
Michael Jordan. 5 to shoot. Blue right pass. Hawkins and gets the Ricky Green. Can't control it. Jordan. Chicago's last 8 points.
In game three, Jordan with 34 points.
Hard to the hoop.
Switched off and was able to steal, leading to this.
And a lot of other teams is the aggressiveness, the strong, tight aggressiveness.
Yes. Oh, Thomas had a save and another steal by Jordan, putting the move on Dumont. Would be a physical series, and Michael Jordan told us.
Dumars is not bad considering he had 9 in game one. Jordan for 2. Dumars punching away at the ball on Jordan. Jordan pulls the trigger. They wanted to make Michael work defensively. Jordan, the pull-up, elevates way up. 7 rebounds, 4 assists, a couple of steals and a block. Jordan in the Eastern Conference Finals to Detroit. Jordan for 3.
Count it. Concentration, which forces their defense to rotate inside.
Oh, what a fake.
They're much higher than that in the playoffs.
Final seconds of the half. Jordan. Yes.
That's what causes your problems defensively.
Here's Jordan. Oh, what a shot.
David, one I know that you selected.
But it was outstanding myself.
And Jordan does it again.
Back into Michael Jordan's hands, the guy that can make it happen by scoring or finding open teammates.
Oh, what a recovery by Jordan, the Pittsburgh Penguins. Well, Detroit is down 2-0, and Michael Jordan has... Fake by Jordan, goes to the scoop. Difficult regular season because of all the injuries suffered. Michael Jordan. And Pippen able to feed it off to Jordan. The situation these days in the NBA where you can win it. It counts. Here's Jordan at the guard. That is Byron Scott opening against Michael Jordan. Jordan at 3. Pippen for Jordan.
Make the right decision, and then perhaps the best finisher.
And this opening quarter, Jordan off the fake. Jordan, it's a 2-on-1. Here's Jordan. Here's Jordan.
Yes.
And back come the Bulls. Jordan with the pull-up. Yes. Jordan.
He tries to swipe it before Jordan can get the ball up over his head, knowing that Michael's a little too big and elevates too well, pick up some early fouls.
Jordan backing Scott. Yes. Match. Found Jordan open. Here's Michael. Here's Jordan over Scott. By design, looking to get others involved. Now Michael looking to break out. Jordan, 6 of 8, here in the third. Jordan with the step and the bucket. Biggest lead of the night. Jordan over Scott. Yes. Front, Jordan, and packs into the backcourt. Here's Jordan. Yes. And it counts.
Goes in Michael Jordan's hands. Well, so far this half, Phil Jackson has put it in his hands the entire third quarter.
Six, that was the one loss in the series to the Sixers. Jordan again. Michael Jordan, yes.
They get some easy scores themselves.
And here's Jordan going for 12. He's got it, 12 straight. The look away to Livingston. Jordan. Oh, a spectacular move by Michael Jordan. That's 13 consecutive field goals.
An observer, and he can't believe it.
Bill Cartwright. Magic guarding Jordan, who's able to convert. 3. Jordan. Yes. Regrouping. And then fires. Yes. Has checked in. Here's Jordan on the pull-up. Yes. And the game is tied. And 92 with 3 4/10 seconds remaining. A championship series. Here's Jordan. Yes! Jordan, that's 5.
Jordan makes the move. Divots never comes across.
The spin by Jordan and hits on the reverse.
He drives baseline, sees the rotation coming, has the great ability to hang and reverse it for the score.
Jordan off the head fake.
Yes.
Jordan.
Some baseline. You've got to rotate sooner. Sam Perkins waits. It's too late under the basket. Wood
shot by Teagle went short. Jordan at the other end, able to hit. Shot clock running down on the Bulls. Jordan gets it off. And Mike Jordan around Divots.
In the basketball, they wind up with Divots trying to move out on Jordan. Just a mismatch there. No way Vladdy can guard him off the dribble.
Michael Jordan fires. Yes!
On the weak side of the floor, the players had started too early, so Michael hit the postman and then moved in that direction to get.
Jordan to the fadeaway. Oh, he hit the back.
Throughout the series for the Lakers, they just can't come up with the ball when they need it most.
Jordan.
He's coming up on 2 minutes. Remaining in this first quarter, Jordan off the steal. Back to Divots, bringing it up, and he lost it. Jordan off the steal. Jordan to the reverse. Jordan, yes. And the game is tied at 76.
And there's that weak side attack as Jordan takes the lob off.
With the lead for Michael Jordan. 20 seconds to go in the quarter. Here's Jordan. Oh, what a move by the fellow Amon Rashad, Steve Jones. Michael Jordan, yes. 7:40 remaining in the fourth. Now Campbell on Jordan. Went to the fadeaway. What a move.
Michael Jordan can sense that the crowd is in it, that the Lakers are in it. He's going to take it into his own hands. He starts actually in the...
Jordan with the crossover and the bucket.
And the Chicago Bulls have won their first ever NBA championship.